The beat plug, the beat plug, the beat plug.
30 hertz straight up.
Let me buy the pizza and buy the body chocolate. And I want me some. We about to turn up, goodness. Don't be fine. I love some chocolate. And I fuck with that caramel.
Girl, let me tell you what happened earlier today. When I went to go get something to eat, this lady gonna try to cut in front of me. Yeah, and then gonna have the nerve get mad at me when she was in the wrong. I know. Oh, hey, Brian, your wife called. You need to give her a call. Yeah, girl. Crazy, right? Yeah, she gonna have the nerve to get mad at me when she was in the wrong. I know, people are crazy.
Hey, baby.
Hey, babe, how's work?
Everything's going good. I'm just wrapping up some last minute files and stuff at the office. I mean, you right on time, because 5 minutes later, I would already been on my lunch break.
Perfect timing. Okay. Baby, listen. So my best friend Alexis is coming into town today, and I was thinking instead of her getting a hotel room, she could stay with us until she leaves out of town.
I mean, that's cool, I guess. What time is she coming in?
She says her flight doesn't land until like 5:30. I was going to leave about 20 minutes after. I should be back home around like 6:30 or 7.
Okay. But look, listen, baby, can you leave me some in the microwave to eat? Your boy gonna be a little hungry when I leave the office.
I got you, babe. What do you want?
I mean, it really doesn't even matter. I just know I'm not gonna feel like stopping when I leave here, especially in this rush hour traffic.
Okay, I'll leave some baked beans and chicken in the microwave. All you have to do is heat it up when you're home.
Yeah, yeah. You the best, baby.
All right. Yeah, I know. I love you.
All right, I love you too.
Thinking about getting tatted up, man. Japanese something's all
Japanese.
Over.
Japanese? No, that ain't it.
Hey, bro. I mean, I can't read them yet, but come on, tell me when
that
they
ain't
fly.
It. That ain't it.
Bro, all up sleeves.
No,
sleeve,
no man.
Bro, tell me that wouldn't
no,
be fly.
No, that ain't it.
Yeah, wait.
But no, man, check this out, though. How about my wife trying to invite one of her friends to stay with us while she in town trying to visit?
What? You cool yeah. with that? Look, man, my wife did the same thing to me previously. Man, Shada was there for so long, started complaining about the garbage disposal needed to be fixed because it been broke too long.
Yeah.
Oh, you been here too long.
For real.
How long she planning on staying?
I don't know, bro. But, like, she didn't say. I mean, I'm assuming she ain't going to be there for a long time. You know, she would have said otherwise.
I'm telling you, man, 1 week turning to 2 weeks. 2 weeks turn into three. Before you know it, you'll be claiming shot on your taxes.
Man.
Look, for real. It worked like
no,
that, bro.
It ain't that serious, man.
Alright, I hope so.
It
bro.
Ain't that serious.
Be careful.
Hey, can we get a check, please? Like I said, it ain't that serious, man.
Watch yourself. It sound like a setup to me, bro.
Set up. No.
Set up.
That's booty right there.
So let's go get the bags out the trunk.
Let me tell you though, back in my damn day, if I wasn't a married man, tell you what it was. Swamp possum booty. I'm talking about this like.
Hey, baby.
Hey,
how y'all doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, it's fine.
You
You sure? Alright. Alright, so let me introduce you guys. Brian, this is my best friend Alexis. I'm talking about out of the mud since junior high. So many memories. And Alexis, this is my husband of 2 years, my one and only Brian.
Nice to meet you, Brian. You must be a very lucky man to take my Jenny off the market.
Yeah, I'm the lucky one. I'm just so happy and so proud to have somebody like Jenny on my arm.
Aw, if you keep that up, you might have a little surprise in the bedroom, if you know what I mean.
I don't know what you mean. I'm just trying to find out.
You guys are nasty.
Anyway, baby, I gotta go pick up some papers from Shine for the office for tomorrow. Do you need anything?
Going
once?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
But tell Becky to call me, because we need to have another girl's night out.
Okay. All right. I'll see y'all later, all right?
Thanks, Ryan. Right.
Thanks.
Girl, your husband is cute.
Oh. Yeah, he's adorable. But let's get you settled in, and then we can do some catching up.
Alright, man, you know Jennifer brought her friend Alexis back into town, right?
Word.
Yeah.
How'd that go?
I mean, she cool, bro. She cool.
Remember what I told you earlier, right?
Yeah.
You gotta be careful with that, bro.
Yeah, I am, man. She ain't gonna lie though. She tough. She bad.
She got a
but you gotta boot it.
How bad?
But she got a bottom. That thing nice, boy. That thing round brown too, boy.
See, Big Beck ain't going for nothing like that at the house.
Yeah.
Man. She probably have another big ass cheese to you to walk around that bitch. You lucky, bro.
No, you lucky. Wow. And that pressure. That pressure. You like pressure to get to see that man like walking around the house, man. That's like pressure. Her, no.
Look
no,
how
no.
you explaining it, bro.
Because you asked.
True.
Because you asked.
But you a bad liar though, bro.
I'm not a liar.
See, when you lie, your voice get high pitched as hell, bro.
What are you talking about?
Bro, you like her, bro.
No, I don't. Listen to your boy, man. No, I don't, man. I love my wife.
You a bad liar, bro.
I love my wife. I'm not jeopardizing me and my wife's marriage over her best friend. Her best friend? Man, come on. Exactly. Come on, now. All
right. Man, I hope you know what you're doing, bro.
I know what I'm doing, bro.
But look, man, I guess I'm about to get on back in here, man. I got to finish a couple papers.
Oh, shoot, man. I didn't realize what time it was. Yeah, I need to get on too, bro. Yeah.
Well, look, man, be safe on that road, bro. Sure. I'll catch you first thing in the morning. I had them papers for you, bro. All
right. Hi, Brian.
What's up, Alexis? Where's Jenny at?
She got tired and took me in early.
I hear that. I'm about to do the same thing myself in a minute. What you got going on here?
Oh, I just like to do a couple of squats and exercises before I take a shower and go to sleep. I'm gonna get a little fat. I need to lose some weight.
Now you know damn well you ain't fat.
Thank you, Brian. That was so sweet of you. But I need to do some squats because I gotta get this ass right.
Oh, I heard that. I ain't mad at you at all. Not at all.
So, Jenny tells me how such a gentleman you are to her.
I mean, I try to be. You know, that's my baby. I love her to death.
But she never told me how handsome you were, though.
I'm not too bad. I'm all right.
What's wrong? You seem a little tense.
Oh, I'm
I don't want to make you nervous or anything. Jenny is my best friend. We've been through everything together.
Type of things y'all do together.
I think you'll find out in due time. But can you tell me where your shower is? Because I need to take a bath. My hot and sticky.
Follow me. Y'all already know what time it is, man. It's your boy B-Mac. Y'all rocking with me again for another one, man. I'll see y'all again tomorrow, man. Same time, same place. I'll holla.
Big dog, you want to see me, bro?
Yeah, man. Go to the door. your house last night, right? Mm-hmm. All right, so I get back to my crib, right? Alexa's in the living room, stretching.
Oh.
Yeah. Urgent.
Whew, what you do?
So I go over there, I try to make small talk with her, conversation and everything, right? Next thing I know, she hitting on me, man.
Hitting on you like what, man?
Hitting on me, man. You know, telling me how good I look, you know, how handsome I am, you know, how amazing of a guy I am. Started giving me the eye action.
What eye action, bro?
Man, you know what? Damn.
Wait a minute, so she gave you that?
Yeah.
What Jenny was at, bro?
Man, she was in the bedroom sleep.
Whoa, that's a little too close.
Yeah.
What you gonna do?
Man, I don't know, bro. I mean, I ain't never been like this with somebody, man, with a woman like that.
Man, you might be over-exaggerating. She new to y'all crib. You know what I'm saying? It might just be a little awkwardness here and there, but, you know, you don't want to overdo it. You know what I'm saying? Give Jenny reason to think some shit going on. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. So what you trying to do is just get me to just go with this whole flow thing.
True.
That's what you trying to do. I'm not doing that. How you expect me to go with the flow?
Bro, how do you expect to go with the flow? You put yourself in this situation. I mean, come on, they been best friends for a long time, so why would she try to take her best friend's husband? Like,
you know what? You know what?
I'm seriously, bro.
You know what? I'm tripping. I'm tripping. I mean, she did say her and Jenny been best friends for a little while.
I mean, the way I look at it, man, it might just be awkwardness, man. You know what I'm saying? It's too early. You know, she ain't got quite used to the crib yet. Mm-hmm. You know, shit happened.
Yeah, me. I'm tripping.
It's all good. Well, look, shit, we about to go get some lunch, bro. Man, about to go get this seafood, man. You trying to run?
I got another client coming in, bro. I'm about to work straight through lunch, so I'm going to have to miss out on that.
Shit, hit me, bro. That game come on tonight, man. You got something?
Yeah, for sure.
I got you, man. All
right.
Call me.
All right.
Girl, I remember those good old days. You remember that one party for homecoming? I think the guy Eric from the football team had it.
Girl, how could I forget? That's the night I was wasted. And that's the same night I met Kevin, but he wanted you because I didn't have boobs like yours, so there you go.
Girl, boobs. I hated my boobs back then. I didn't want all that attention. I wanted to be just like you. Everybody liked you. They adored you. You were smart.
I never knew you felt like that.
Well, I never told anyone. And on another note, I'm so proud of you. You have this great house. You have a nice husband.
Yeah, it's cool. But honestly, I feel like Brian wants more, though.
What do you mean?
Like, I know he loves me. But sometimes I feel as though that I can't offer enough. And I feel unattractive at times, you know?
So. Girl, your petite body is bomb. If I was a dude, I would hit that.
What?
Girl, it's the liquor talking. I'm just speaking from a guy's perspective.
I see. So what I'm gonna do is take this and go put this in the kitchen. Do you need anything while
I'm up? No, I'm good.
Well, I'll be right back.
Sexy. Where's my wife?
Hey, huh?
Hey, baby. Hey, what's for dinner? I'm sorry.
Funny thing is, I was gonna make some burgers and fries, but I forgot that we don't have any seasoning, so I'm gonna have to run to the store.
Cool. How about you do that? I'm about to go take a shower, alright?
Okay. Alexis, do you wanna run with me to the store?
Girl, no, my head is spinning. I think I'm gonna lay down on the sofa and take a nap.
Okay. Well, the store's only 5 minutes away, so I'll be back in a minute, okay?
All right. Oh, when you get back, I'll have you cook those burgers. You know I was a beast in the kitchen.
Yeah. Bye, Alicia.
Sorry, I didn't mean it. No, what you said, I can't believe it.
feel discarded, feel mistreated. I think of love like you're the meaning. Maybe I can't shake the feeling that
season smells so good. You need help with anything? Jenny, what's wrong? You know I'm down the shelf any day.
How could you?
How could I what? What are you talking about? Are you okay?
Alexis, don't play stupid with me. I saw everything. You right in the shower. How could you?
Text message, not a phone call, not a visit, not nothing.
Damn, bro. What about Alex? What she at?
Nigga. She gone, man. She left.
Man. Is she good, though?
Bruh. No, bruh. It's way too soon. Okay. It's too soon for your jokes, dude.
My bad. But look, I told you. I told you, though. You can't say I didn't tell you this shit was gonna happen, bro. Just be real.
When I told you so, that's what you want?
Nah, bro, it ain't even like that, bro. I really was just calling to check on you, man. Have you even talked to her?
She got a new number, for all I know.
What about her mom?
Now, you know damn well me and her mom don't like each other.
It's desperate time, bro. You can hit her mom line, bro. Think about it.
Get out with me tonight, man.
Bro, come. All right, well, look, man. I'm going to be out, man. Hit my line. All right,
I got you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something I probably won't see in a lifetime.
What you do to my food?
Seriously?
made you come back?
I told you I needed my space.
I mean, I thought I lost you forever.
Bro. Oh, you did. Until Alexis called.
For what? What does she want?
Alexis told me the whole story and how she was the reason you guys started anything in the first place. She also told me that you were a great guy and that I should give you a second chance because no one has what we have.
She said that?
Yes, Brian, she did. Look, Brian, I might not have the body or a vixen or look like Alexis, but I love you with all my heart. I just want you to love me the same.
Baby, listen to me. Listen to me. I love you, okay? More than you could ever imagine. All right? Look, I messed up. I know that. All right? Look, I can't change the past. I can't change the past, but we can have a fresh start. I mean, are you still my ride or die?
Yes, I'm still your ride or die, babe.
You wanna go to the bedroom, play a little Bonnie and Clyde?
Go get the handcuffs.
I'm from that Bama, country my grandma. Young drip like I'm straight from Atlanta. I got a juice out of favor like Fanta. 3-3-4 tatted, I'm lit like a candle. My chick on the jungle, she black like a panther. These acting, they changing like tunnels. Fixing bro, with two got a hammer. Free all my they locked in the slammer. Cause we getting money for real, huh? No this ain't no cap. Shots on my that trap. They hustle and best get it back. You know I'm getting paid out that tax. Run up on me, blow your back. Hustle ain't never gon' lack. I done been broken, ain't going back. I had to make a decision, huh? Sleep or give me some money, yeah. Got up and I got some honeys. I got it jumping like I got some gunnies, huh? Big and big on smoking funions, huh? Running to the money bunions, yeah. Got a joker, got your money, huh? Money got them going monkeys. Ain't no more layaway. Tryna put about 100K away.